When I was in sales on the road, I went out and bought a 76 Coupe de Ville. Great big Coupe de Ville, and I drove it for about 340,000 miles. And it was a used car when I bought it. But we used it here on the farm for everything from stretching fence, wire fence, to pulling two hay wagons at a time, and then transporting my wife and I in comfort to wherever we were going and so on. And that kind of launched the interest in the love affair with the Cadillac brand.